Hallo. Guten Tag, I guess. That wasn't really my real voice. I just tried to talk a little deeper because I wanted to feel cool once in my life. Talking about feeling cool, quite a lot of people liked the video of Lionel, aka Musical Basics, playing the first movement of my second sonata. So I thought I'll give the second movement a try and try to compose it live over here. This may take quite a while, since this is a lengthy and anti-wholesome process. I just give it my best shot and I'll try to cut the boring parts out, okay? Well then, let's see how we could start. Oh yes, I'll try to do something insanely mathematically now. I think we'll need some linear algebra and some. Oh yes. Oh, I'll open OneNote and. So basically, what we'll do now, we will solve a simple matrix for this part for its eigenvalues. I think now I'll add here 8, 9, and 120. Oh yes, that'll be delicious. Now, oh yes, oh now I've got inspiration. 3 minus lambda. That's not lambda, that's a 3. I guess every one of you knows how to do this stuff, so I won't really explain a lot about the complex music theory I'm using over here in this part. And 102 minus lambda. Oh yes. Oh, that's tasty. Now I'll just kinda use the. Wait, I'll full screen this, so. Oh yes. Nah, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not quite it. There we go. And now we'll use the maths tool. Oh yes, that's tasty. I can feel the music. Oh yes. Oh. Ah, stonks. Isn't this a beautiful mattress? Sorry, I'm. I still need to do some math, but I don't feeling up to it right now, so I'll just compose something. I've already prepared the border things for this thing. Oh, the drum accent's coming through. That's delicious. Like the name, the dedication, my name, the key. We're currently in B minor, aka D major, if I'm not mistaken. I still can't. I don't know the key signatures yet. It's quite embarrassing. And the measure. What we'll do first. Now this will be complicated. I don't really want something as catchy as before and as danceable. It should be a little slower and. Oh, maybe. Okay, first things first. No, not there. There. We'll add an adagio mark. Oh yes, oh, I can already feel it. No, I can't. We want to start with the B. I think we could just as well go for the D, and I'm not saying this in a sexual context. Then, okay, I've got an idea. Now we'll go for the B diminished. B diminished. For the B flat, or A sharp, whatever you want to call it. Okay. Now we need to add a little bit of rhythm to it. yeet. This is basically the boring and lengthy part of my composition process. Despite what the first movement probably sounded like to you, I'm not really good at this, so this might take a while. Excuse me. You ain't forced to watch this, so... Okay. Okay, I've got an idea. Basically, all I need to do is make this one a little slower. Then, oh, I think I'll just generally compromise it a little bit. Nope, that was it. Oh, yes. Oh, no. I'm so bad at this. Maybe we should also go for making it a little bit more flowy. Like, it should flow a little bit, so we could go for the triads in a few seconds. Triplets, not triads. Sorry. I'm messing quite a little bit up on my vocabulary. Okay, so basically, we'll just delete this part now. Go for that. Oh, yes. That's tasty. So, now we go for the D. Oh, yes. This won't be quite what I intended it to be. Ba-da-da-da, ba-da-da-da. Nope, not that one. Instead, we may go for ba-da-da-da, ba-da-da-da. I've got literally no feeling for rhythm. Oh, yeet. I hate it when music does this. I still get it. Okay, I see. Oh. Hey, wait, so basically... Now I'm irritated. Oh no, okay, everything's alright. Okay. Ba da da da, la da da da. Okay, now we'll take this part, move it over here, and then we'll go something along the lines of. Okay, wait. I'll just copy paste this. Move it here, then. Dun 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 dun. So now. Dun da 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 da. Okay. Oh yes. Okay, now we'll check this out. Da 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 da. Okay. I'm not quite satisfied with this. Da 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 da. Okay, let's try that one, what I just hummed. Okay, that kinda got that darkness to it, you know what I mean? Okay, yeah, I can. For now, I can live with this. That this isn't the final project, and I'll probably scratch this right the moment this video is finished, because that's what happens to most of my creations when I'm composing. Like literally, I've got like 15 files called Second Sonata, Second Movement in my in my paper bin right now. Hey, let's try it. I've got to drink some water.
Oh yes, I've squeezed that bottle like it was the titty of some cow. Glorious river milk.
Okay, now we'll make the beginning a little bit quieter, and the answer will be a little bit louder. No, you weren't supposed to start there. Okay, now like bum ba bum ba bum ba bum Okay, and you can go a little louder during. Nah? Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum. Okay, during this whole part of the section. Oh yes. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay, I've got a crazy idea. It's really crazy, but what if we just... What if we do... What if you... yes, no, 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 no. Okay. What if we... I'm really dissatisfied with this part. What? No, that wasn't supposed to happen. It was supposed to be perfect. It was supposed to be perfect. No. Okay, let's try it like this. No, you're way too high. No. No drugs in here. This is a student's apartment. No drugs in here. This is the dorm. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay. I've got an idea. Yes, everything's under control. Don't panic. Everything's okay. I've got this under control. Yes, I've got this. Yes. Excuse me. Okay, now I'll just do this one, and I'll select that one, and I'll do this one, and then I'll make it. Oh, it's way too slow! But I don't want to make it faster, because if I make it fast, it won't be an issue anymore. Then I go for the Andante. Maybe. Just for a quick second, the Andante, okay? No! Why won't it work? Okay. I'll just continue with making it a little bit more. I've got everything under control. Okay, I've got an idea. First of all, I'll remove those bits, then I'll reselect those notes. No! Not like that! Like that, exactly. Then I'll go right back to the articulations and do this one. And now it'll sound amazing, just you wait. Okay, now I'll transpose everything down by one octave. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 12. Like that. What happened? Okay, it's okay. It's alright. Everything's alright. Okay, I think making this part seem alright is kind of the job of the pianist, because I think he'd have to play it a little like rubato. He'll have to rubato. Like, instead of da 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 da, da 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 da. You should play it like da 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 da. Oh wait, I da da da. Wait, I can do that. Da 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 da. Oh yes, yes. Wait, 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 wait. This is kind of working. This. Oh yes, it works. It works.
Yes. Just now.
We'll have to do this one, and then. No, 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 no. That wasn't intended. That wasn't intended. No, I just do. And now it'll be. Da 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 da. Boom! Da 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 da! Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Oh, this'll be so tasty. No! It's not tasty! Not even a little like this. Da 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 da.
Why isn't this working?
Well, you know, those are the moments when I normally just grab the piece and start from all over. But I think we're onto something, and I think it's fixable. Let's explore this mess together. Let's explore it together. Let's try to do this one, and then... Oh, da-da! That's tritone, right? Yes, that was a tritone, lol, I like that. Haha! No, I don't like it at all! I don't like it at all! No, it wasn't the tritone I couldn't like, it was just the rhythm. You see, for me, this is a lot of experimentation. I would have thought as amazing as all those comments under Lionel's video told me that I would be like that. My English is kind of dying. But I think that's part of the fun of things. Da 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 do. Oh, wait, wait. Why am I so stupid? It could just go like da 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 da. Oh, yes, yes, okay, 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 no, that's way better. If I know, could just only... da-da-da-da, bum-bum, okay. So in other words, the part in piano has to start here, and then I'll just reset dominance in multi 40. Yes, or maybe no. Oh, that kind of works. That's... Oh, wait a second. Maybe I could also go multi piano. Oh, okay, that went surprisingly good. Wait, couldn't I just remove this? No, wait, not that one. Da 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 da. Yes, okay, and adding the last one, I'll maybe save that one up for later. Okay, I'm not sure, but I think this is the first time I've done it in this order. No, that's quite interesting. I'm on the... yes, and I've got the tritone in there.
I did it! I did it! Oh.
Excuse me. I've got corona. No, thank goodness I hadn't got it. My sis sent me by WhatsApp a picture of some curious website that stated that Rhineland-Palatinate, the county, the Bundesland of Germany, where I'm living at, got corona, and that we have to be especially careful when we're living in mines, and that's where I'm currently based. And I've got panic, told everyone at the university, including my friends, and here, Lina S., the person all this stuff is dedicated to, who currently felt sick before even fact-checking that thing, and it was so embarrassing when I found out that there's no corona in Rhineland-Pfalz yet. Wait, is it even Rhineland-Palatinate? Wait a second. So, Rhineland-Palatinate. Okay, I've got that name right. I think I accidentally slipped out Pfalz earlier. Before you're wondering, Pfalz is the German word for Palatinate. Okay. And this is for science. How long am I recording anyway? Will OBS show me somewhere? No, it won't. Yes, for 26 minutes and 52 seconds. Oh, that's quite bulky. I think I'm a go for the hour. Then I'll eat something. And then I'll do mathematics. It'll be so George is perfect. No, I have to. Oh no, wait, it's not as perfect as I. Oh. You know that moment when you do something and you think you did that right, but it was just totally wrong? Okay, I think for. Now we can still change it. We can still change it. Bam bam ba dum ba bam bam ba bam ba ram ba dum bam ba dum bam bam ba dum bam bam ba dum bam bam bam. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Ah. Okay. No, that was wrong.
Oh, I'm so sorry, my friends.
I wanted to delete that one. Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum. Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum. Okay, now I to connect those parts.
Whoa, what have I done? What have I done?
I now just kinda have to do this one and then. I'll leave this one out, then. Oh, yes. No, that's not working. That's not working at all. Da 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 da. Okay, I've got an idea.
First of all,
those notes have to be in piano again. Okay, multi-piano, you know. Then again here, this one's piano again, and I need this little pointy dude here, the staccato mark. No, and I want those two notes to connect to each other.
like two beautiful persons once making babies. Oh yes, it has to be connected. The universe has to be whole. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Oh baby, I did it.
But I have to just kinda... Oh yes, now we got it. Oh yes. Ba 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 ba. Okay, I need to remove that one. That,
that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Back, 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 back.
Excuse me. Excuse me. I just kind of lost the job. Oh yes, that was smooth AF. That was so smooth. I'd like to spank its butt. Now we'll... But whoever reads this will just think like...
What the fuck? Wait, they're a straight line! There wasn't supposed to be a straight line! They're different notes!
And I'll just say, they are different notes. And then the world will explode. And I will be glorified.
By the members of my new cult. I'll be the god of the new world.
Bam ba dum bam 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 bam. Oh, double P. Oh yes, and then I'll go for the P. Oh yeah, I've deep thoughted that line. I'll move that one up a little bit to enhance readability and the general look of the scar. I'll generally do some visual stuff right now, because now I have to come up with the bass line. And that's not really my forte. My forte? I don't...
What the fuck?
Okay, I'll just keep it like...
Was? What? Was?
Was is the German word for what? Before you wander. Bam 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 bam.
Oh yes.
I'm gonna give this three ulalas out of 7.
Well.
No, before I read the best line, I've got to enforce this one a little bit more. Let's see what we've got there. We've got there a D, just like in my pants. So we'll... Bum bum bum. Oh yes, let's make this thicker.
Thicker, faster, better.
Okay, I can do this. Bum, bum, bum. Don't wonder about what's going to happen now. The melody can drastically change now.
But I'm up to the challenge. I'm ready for this.
Oh, yes. Okay, it's playable. Dum da dum. There was that one dude under Lionel's comments who told me, or generally every composer, to stop spamming octaves. I'm really sorry, but sometimes I just gotta do that for melody and for making everything thicker. I'm sorry for everyone who has a decent understanding of music theory and knows how uncool it is to spam octaves. For my excuse, I'm not experienced yet. Okay, we had 35 minutes. I don't know whether the recording will auto stop eventually. I hope that not, because that wouldn't be quite my definition of awesome. That wouldn't quite be my definition of awesome. Sorry, I'm messing up on my grammar right here. If some grammar Nazis are around my channel, please correct every mistake I make. Because ever since I've finished high school, my English is kind of on the decay. And now we are doing the bachelor studies for physics. Basically everything is in German, but as soon as I'm around the time of the master, if I make it that far, I don't know it yet. it's quite hard. A lot of the lessons will be in English, and I don't really want my English to get worse, because on the paper I've already got the B2 niveau, but I'm not as good in English anymore as I was when I finished school. And I don't really want to unlearn English, that wouldn't be nice. Thank you for helping me. Dun, 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 dun. No. Do, 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 do. Oh, maybe I should open up a second voice. Oh, that's kind of rough and not really harmonically awesome, but I kind of like it. I'm
finding quite some enjoyment in this.
Wait, are we even in B minor or D major anymore? I have no clue what I'm doing. What am I doing? No, why am I messing up? Okay. Okay. Ba ba ba. What? Oh, hello. I think I'll just kinda remove this one. Let's see what happens when we copy paste this downwards. Okay, oh yes. As a professional Toy 4 gamer, I'm calling this legitimate border go on music scores.
Oh, yes.
Okay, that's a D sharp. That's not a D. You know that moment when you just press a button, a music score, and the piano farts at you? I've experienced that. Okay. Now we'll move this one. We'll move that one another octave further down. No, wait. No. We're civilized. We're European. We've got better way to handle better ways to handle stuff. Where are the lions? What the fuck? What's my surface doing? Wait, which one of those two will move it down? Bassa. Yes. Oh yes.
That's thick. That's like so thick. Oh, bellissimo.
No, it's not working. It's not working. Oh shit. Okay, maybe I should pull down. Pull up. I just remove this. Da. Okay, that's quite interesting because now we are basically playing the answer and the call at the same time. For everyone of you who won't hear it, I'm gonna play this now. Wait a second. Oh, I like that. That's not as terrible as I thought it'd be. Okay. Okay. I've got an idea. I removed those signs because they're just creating gore. Then I'll make this note swing as well. Bum bum. Okay. You're whatever this is called, you're an accent staccato above now, Harry. Okay, to make this work better, we've got to move this section up an octave. 10, 11, 12. Okay. No, it's not working. Oh, what have I done? Why isn't this working? Furthermore, this is kind of penetrant. I'll just move another octave up. Let's try it like that. Okay.
Okay, that's way better. That's way better. But it hasn't just solved my problem just like that. I've got to add a second voice to this part. Now I've got to extend the voice by another note. I don't know how you call that. Oh, that got some kind of hope in it. I like that. Me likey. Bum bum. Bum bum. Okay, okay, I've got something. No way. Yes. No. Heh. I'm confused. I'll now take the lower notes of everything. This is now the second voice. Is it working like that? Do you do it this way? Control Alt 2? Are those now in the second? No, they're not. How do you add notes to the second? Why isn't this working? Ah, shit. Please don't tell me that I have to do all of that again. Wait, I've got a better idea. Wait, I'll just make this a second voice. And then I just... It was just trying for last time whether that really won't work. Now I... Oh no! Oh no. I can't copy this downwards! Okay, I'll just manage like this. Why isn't this working? I'm now asking myself, can I... Wait, this isn't working at all at the moment, right? Oh. But why? Eh?
Now I'm intrigued.
Studies have shown that sometimes it just be like that. And this isn't a nice staccato. Okay, I don't even need that part anymore. Wait, what? Okay, now that's way better, I guess. No. Okay, that got quite a heroic feeling to it. Okay, I'll just remove this one. It's in PP. So I will turn this P. I need to find some way to make this note stick out a little less. The problem is we still haven't gotten reverse accent in user score. We've only got this thing that kind of looks like it, but it has no effect yet, and I need to hear the effect, otherwise I can't work with it. No, this is basically just... No, I don't want it to be like that. I just leave it at this, but it sounds too much like it's closed down, and we're already at 54 minutes. Okay, I've got to continue. Okay. This mark, then I'll go for molto piano. Da, 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 da. Can I still not change? No, okay, I can still just change the voice of the new notes I'm writing. Okay. What chord is this in? I have no clue. I'll just go D. Thank you. Ba ba ba. Okay. Oh no, this is disgusting. That's not even D. Oh wait, 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 I completely forgot that I'm in the bass line. Now this should look a little less disgusting. Now it's correct. Yes, okay, okay, okay. I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, 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 okay. Now it's my time to shine. Now it's my time to shine. I've... Oh. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, 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 okay. I can do... I can do... Bam, bam, bam. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, 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 okay. Ah. Bum, ba, ba, bum, ba, ba. Bum, ba, bum. Oh, wait. Bum, ba, ba. Ba, ba. Ba, ba. Okay, 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 okay. Bum, ba, dum, bum. This is like so wrong on so many levels. Oh yes, now it's fruity. No! Okay, now I've got a... Oh yes, like this. Oh. No, oh yes, it's like this pea can read my mind. Ba ba da ba ba ba. Okay, okay, okay. Mm. Oh yes.
This like got a ketamine it is. Me like it, ketamine.
Bam, ba, dum, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Wait. Bam, 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 bam. Bum bum bum. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, yes. Okay, we're at 1 hour and 1 minute now, but I kind of... I think in the next episode we'll make this a little thicker. I hope you're not scared of my channel yet, because this sounds so awful. Just be assured that the first movement of this sonata sounded very much same, equally terrible at the beginning, during the first 50 hours! This is a very long and lengthy process. That's the reason why I'm not uploading regularly. I'm working on my speed. This person here, Lenny S, also tells me quite a lot of times that I'm slow. I'm working on it. Please be patient with me. No, I've got to fix this. There's no way around it. First of all, ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba ba ba. Da 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 da. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. That's the sound. No, it's not. Oh yes, oh yes, yes, I finally did it. Da 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 da. Hmm? Okay, word flex, but okay. Okay, just one final edit. Ba ba da ba 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 ba. Okay. I don't know, it kind of feels like this part is making too much of a punch, and I don't want too much punch to be in this, but it's just the way it is. Someone please teach me how to music. Oh, no, that's weird. I'll try to work on this, but I think this will probably be deleted. Yeah, now you know what a failed try sounds like. I don't know yet though whether this will be completely deleted and out of the game, but initially I wanted this movement to sound a little... How should I describe it? Like, you're basically at the Rhine River, staring at the sky, everything around you is wet. And the spirit of the water is slowly embracing you in a kind of nice way. You're not drowning, you're not flowing down, you're just kind of sitting there, laying there, whatever, in the water, staring at the sky. The fog dances around you. And it's petting you. Not in a sexual way, but like, you're safe, you're secure, laying there on the Rhine River. It's very dangerous, but you're kind of not drowning, you're not falling down, you're not sinking or whatsoever. And you're just sitting there and staring at the sky. That's the kind of feeling I want in this movement, and this doesn't feel like it. It's not what I wanted to be, it's way too edgy. I'll try again in the next episode. Please forgive me for wasting 1 hour of your time, but...
I wasted 1 hour of my own time. I should have used for reading and doing mathematics.